So yeah, like I was telling you, we were watching this last night, and so this film is so iconic. Like a lot of the lines, a lot of the kills, a lot of the scenes. Like it's very one of the most iconic slasher films of the 80s. And I really mean that.